In the previous videos, we've learned about the usages of index and match formulas respectively. The index function can return a value in a cell regarding its column and row number in an array. Combining the index match formulas makes it flexible in value lookup. We can break the limitations of VLOOKUP and realize the reverse lookup. Here's a form recording the personal information of staff. How can we look up the number of a corresponding staff? We can run the index match formulas. First, we need to locate the row of name and the column of number. Enter the formula match cell H11, cell F2 to F39, 0. The result will be 2, which means the value Robert is located in the second row of the selected array. Enter match cell H12, cell A1 to F1, 0 in cell I12. The result will be 1, which means Robert's number is located in the first column of cell range A1 to F1. In the previous steps, the two match functions indicated the column and row of the lookup values, regarding their column or row number within the array. In the latter part of this video, we'll combine these two functions with index for further value lookup. Select cell J3 and enter the combined formulas, which is shown on the screen. The core is index with two match functions respectively in the second and third parameters. When combining the two functions, we should use an absolute cell reference to avoid mistakes by the referred cell. Press Enter and drag to use the autofill function. In this way, we can get the expected result. For the tutorials of the match formula and the index formula, please visit WPS Academy.